Welcome back to part two of our quiz, allowing you to keep your finger on the pulse of heart health. Let's jump into it. Men and women can have different heart attack symptoms. What are some symptoms more likely to happen to women than men? Nausea, unexplained tiredness, and jaw pain, arm pain, chest pain, and blurred vision, shortness of breath, shoulder pain, and nausea, blurred vision, slurred speech, and loss of balance. Women are more likely than men to experience nausea, unexplained tiredness, and jaw pain. In addition to these symptoms, signs of heart attack in both men and women also include chest pain and shortness of breath. People often confuse heart attacks and strokes. A heart attack occurs when blood flow to a part of the heart is blocked, usually by a blood clot, a blood vessel feeding the brain gets clogged or bursts. A heart attack occurs when blood flow to a part of the heart is blocked. Without oxygenated blood, that heart muscle begins to die. A stroke is a brain attack, cutting off vital blood flow and oxygen to the brain. A stroke happens when a blood vessel feeding the brain gets clogged or bursts. Which of the following choices can affect the health of your heart? Alcohol intake, sodium intake, stress levels, smoking, all of the above, none of the above. Drinking too much alcohol can raise blood pressure levels and the risk of heart disease. According to doctors, women should have no more than one alcoholic drink per day, and men should have no more than two drinks per day. Too much sodium consumption can lead to increased blood pressure and cause the body to hold on to fluids. When stress is constant, your body remains on high alert for days or weeks at a time. Chronic stress may cause some people to drink too much alcohol, smoke, lose sleep, and eat poor quality foods, all of which can increase your blood pressure and risk for heart disease. The chemicals in tobacco smoke harm your blood cells and can damage your heart and blood vessels. This damage increases your risk for heart disease. You can improve and maintain your heart health by adding healthy habits to your life too. Which of the following habits can reduce your risk of heart disease? Getting 7 to 8 hours of sleep per night, drinking 64 ounces of water per day, eating 5 servings of fruits and veggies a day, exercising 20 minutes a day, all of the above, none of the above. Good quality sleep decreases the amount of work your heart needs to do, as your blood pressure and heart rate go down at night. Shortened sleep time can increase stress levels and internal inflammation. When you are dehydrated, the amount of blood circulating through your body decreases. To compensate, your heart beats faster, increasing your heart rate and your blood pressure. Leafy green vegetables are high in vitamin K and nitrates, which can help reduce blood pressure and improve arterial function. Cardiovascular exercise improves blood circulation, which may help reduce the risk of developing clots or blockages in the arteries, and can raise your good cholesterol, which has been linked to a lower risk of heart disease. The connection between family members having similar chronic diseases is purely genetic, partially based on similar habits. It is likely that people with a family history of heart disease share common environments and other factors, including eating and activity habits that may increase the risk for heart disease. Thanks so much for checking out our quiz. We hope you learned a lot and can't wait to see you again next time.